Were Adam and Eve real people? I think the answer is yes. From a biblical perspective, I think that Scripture clearly teaches that there was a historical Adam and Eve that were the first human beings made in God's image that gave rise to all humanity. And the concept of a historical Adam and Eve is so important for our understanding of the value and the dignity of human life. It's important for us to understand the fall and the spread of that of original sin to all humanity. It's even important with doctrines like the atonement, where Paul is referring to Jesus as the second Adam, undoing the damage that the first Adam caused. So biblically, the idea of a historical Adam and Eve is absolutely critical. What's exciting to me is that there's scientific evidence that actually suggests there's credibility to the biblical account of human origins. Looking at the genetic variability of something called mitochondrial DNA found in people all over the world, we can show humanity traces an origin back to what appears to be a single female individual dubbed mitochondrial Eve. And every man on the planet using Y chromosomal DNA data as the genetic marker indicates that all humanity comes from a single male individual dubbed Y chromosomal Adam. And I think mitochondrial Eve and Y chromosomal Adam are pointers to the biblical Adam and the biblical Eve.